There are legends all around us today here in London, but here's one, the true legend, Sir Trevor Brooking.
Well, I mean, you know, it's World Cup time again. Like, you know, obviously I'm very disappointed there's no players from West Ham, you know. I mean, you know, Bobby and Jeff Hurst and Martin Peters, but, you know, we have to go on from there, like, you know. And but, you know, I do fancy Brazil in this competition. I think they've got some great players, and obviously the heat of the South Americans. And so it's very important that the England players, you know, when they're sunbathing around the pool, they do take the Factor 30 suntan lotion, you know. It's very important. I've told Roy Hodgson, you know, if he is sunbathing, don't wear socks with sandals, otherwise half your leg will be different colours. So, you know, that's very important. I'm privileged to be going to the World Cup this year with Pele and Jeff Hurst. So, you know, absolutely fantastic. And I met up with them earlier, and, you know, they're both doing a documentary over in Brazil with David Attenborough. It's about prehistoric footballers. And Jeff said to Pele, I hope he doesn't want to stuff us and put us in a natural history museum. And Pele then said to Jeff, you know, have you ever been stuffed? And Jeff said, yes, 5-0 to Arsenal. And Jeff then said to Pele, you know, have you ever been stuffed? He said, yeah, three wives. So, you know, I mean, it's all good banter, like, and, you know, but England have got a good mixture of youth and experience, and, you know, I think Roy's done quite a good job, and hopefully, you know, I think we can get something out of this World Cup if we get through the first stages.